सो गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल रेस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स पेरेंट्स एंड माई डियर फ्रेंड्स. सो टुडे वी हैव गैदर्ड हेयर टू सेलिब्रेट एन नेशनल इवेंट दैट इज़ इंडिपेंडेंस डे. इंडिपेंडेंस डे इज़ ऑस्पिशियस ओकेजन फॉर ऑल द इंडियन सिटीजन्स. इंडियाज इंडिपेंडेंस डे इज़ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट डे टू ऑल इंडियन सिटीजन्स एंड हैज़ बीन मैंशनड फॉर एवर इन द हिस्ट्री. इन दिस डे when we got freedom from the British rule after many years of hard work, struggle and work by great freedom fighters of India. We celebrate Independence Day every year on 15 August to remember the first day of freedom of India as well as remember all sacrifices of the great leaders. Who has sacrificed their lives in getting freedom of India. India got independence on 15 August 1947 for the British rule, from the British rule, sorry. After independence, we got our fundamental rights in our own nation, our motherland. We all should feel proud to be an Indian and admire our fortune. We cannot imagine by sitting here that how hard work our freedom fighters do. Independence was for India from the British rule. It took surfaces for lives of many freedom fighters and several decades of struggle from the British rule. In 1857 to 1947, an Indian soldier, Mangal Pandey, in the British force, had first raised his voice against Britishers for the independence of India. So, thank you for watching.